education news, a local school district is reopening for longer school days and dialing back on some coronavirus restrictions. According to the Fruitvale Union School District's website, the district is planning to allow students to attend in-person instruction 5 days a week. Students currently in the hybrid system will automatically be enrolled in the full-day program. The district has also reduced students' physical distancing from 6 feet to 3 feet, according to new CDC guidelines.